Hi everyone. Today I am cooking a pakora. It's a traditional Indian and Pakistani dish. So for this, I will use a zucchini one. I will use one aubergine, one paprika, and three potato. And I have a 200 gram is gram flour, 4 teaspoon oil, half teaspoon is chilli, half teaspoon is garam masala, half teaspoon is meat masala, half teaspoon is coriander, and 2 tablespoon is salt. And here I have a Patersil, it's a green Patersil. So now I will start. So I will cut a potato like this, small pieces, you can see, all. I cut all my vegetables, and now I will cut this Patersil. So I cut all my vegetables inside and Patersil as well. This mixed vegetable for pakora is ready, and so we can now fry it.